Welcome back, Mia. Today, I'm going to take out my braids because they look a little and my head's really itchy. My nail is broken, but yeah, I'm gonna go to the store, get some hair stuff, as in some aloe vera, and then I will see you guys back at my place. Okay, so this is, you can't even see it. This is all the aloe juice that I collected just for demonstrational purposes. My hair is pretty long, so I'm only gonna cut like the end of it. So take my fingers, cut all of that. Look how easy it starts to come undone. Super bad lighting, but it comes apart so much easier. My hair is now. So after I take this out, bad lighting alert, but it makes everything so much easier. I didn't have them in for that long, so there shouldn't be that much like dirt at the root, but I'll just go in and I'll detangle it like that. I've missed you here. I should not have started this at 6:30 p.m. Hopefully I am done by 10, because I'm tired. That's my hair. So it took 30 minutes to take down this whole section. Yeah, but I'm hungry and I need to make dinner. I want burgers, but I don't have any mushrooms, so I'm gonna go to the store and get some mushrooms, and I'm gonna go just like this. So I'll be back. I finished my hair. It's in this shower cap. You can probably tell all the yellow stains on my shirt from the olive oil. It's a mess. Like, I'm gonna wash my hair tomorrow and I'm gonna try out some new products tomorrow, so I'll see you guys in the morning. I don't know if that works.
Early the next morning.
Did I go a little overboard with the products? Maybe. But were they having a sale? Yes. Good morning. I'm tired. I'm also hungry. So there's that. But I'm gonna start washing my hair. This is just what I put on it last night so it wouldn't get everywhere on my pillows and my bed. I'm so scared to look at it. Still, it feels soaking wet. I'm gonna put a lot of stuff on there. And by stuff, I mean olive oil. Like, yeah. It's a lot on my hair right now. It's a lot.
I'm fucking quiet is because it is 8 o'clock in the morning and my roommates are still sleeping. So, we got a bunch of packing peanuts. Hopefully they're environmentally friendly, but I doubt it. Oh God. Oh, it's a lot. Oh. I'm just feeling packing peanuts right now. Like, I don't feel what's in the box.
Much later.
Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you what I got in the box. The first thing is the Hawaiian Ginger Moisturizing and Anti-Breakage Conditioner. I accidentally bought two. Then I got the Moisturizing Milk and the Deep Conditioner from the Rice Water Collection. Then I got the Pomegranate Honey Moisturizing and Detangling Shampoo along with the Coil Sculpting Custard. I also got the Honey and Ginger Styling Gel, the Mongongo Oil Hydrating Conditioner, and last, I got the Rosemary Mint Strengthening Shampoo along with the hair mask.
Okay, so I just put this on my head because I was tired of oil like dripping, spilling everywhere. I think I'm gonna...
Hey guys, it's me again. I just wanted to say that I did not end up using this deep conditioner. I had a brain fart and I accidentally used the Mongongo Oil Conditioner as a deep conditioner, so that's my fault.
Do this. I do have this leave-in conditioner. Oh, I got something else for you. I got the brush. Did it come with this thing? I got it from Amazon. I used to just use a wide tooth comb or I had a wet brush, but I let it get a little fancy with it. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and shower. Wash my hair. Take all my stuff with me. Yeah, take all my stuff. Take off.
So this is all the hair that I lost. Yeah, that's it.
So feels really soft. I'm gonna go and just set my head and then we'll get into the styling part. All right, I'm clean. I have like, like 80% of the deep conditioner on my head.
Again, guys, I did not use a deep conditioner. I read the bottle wrong. I thought it said deep conditioner, but it didn't. So this is just the Mongongo oil conditioner that I have in my hair right now.
It doesn't feel that hydrating though, you know? Like, it doesn't feel like it's moisturizing my hair. I did not know it was gonna look like this. I really did not like the consist. I thought it was gonna be like thick, like a cream, you feel me?
Thank you.
it has the definition, you know? It don't got the moisturization.
So we gonna see.
Bye. Hey guys, good morning. I put my hair up in a pineapple last night because my hair wasn't dry when I went to sleep, and I was at like 12 something. So I don't know. This is what it's looking like. It still feels kind of wet. Let's see. It's not like completely bad. Let's go ahead and tuck these behind the ear. I don't really know if I like the pineapple method because I don't like my hair to do this thing. It's a little that. I don't like it too much. It'd just be naturally laid though. No, I'm kidding. But no, yeah, I don't like it on my hair. Yeah, I don't know. Like the curls are there, I guess, but yes, I do have some scraggly pieces. Yes, I'm still transitioning, so let's just let them be. Let's let them be. It's okay. I don't hate it. It's not like I'm not trying to like go wash it out of my hair right now and like do something else to it. It's not that bad. Let's just see how the back looks. It's okay. I'm gonna deal with it. But yeah, so ooh, I give it a C. It just a C. I'll insert like a picture or something at the end of what it looks like when it was like fully dry because it's not dry yet, which to be expected, but it smells good, you know, so. Thank you guys for watching. What do I say at the end? And remember, it's cool to be kind and save the planet. Bye.
Yeah, guys, so this is what my hair looked like at the end of the day. This was at like 10 o'clock at night. I didn't like it at all. I ended up co-washing it the next morning before I went to work and styling it a different way. So this one is for sure a fail. Bye, guys. Tell me, Lou, with the truth. Am I love my truth?
can't fuck with my truth. So what the fuck you gonna do?